Good afternoon, viewers. Market Headlines is ready to provide you a number of information from business, economic, and capital market sector. With me, Clara Antawijaya, and this is Market Headlines. Yes, viewers, President Joko Widodo inaugurated the operations of Cuabang Airport in North Maluku. In this inauguration, the President ordered the Minister of Transportation to seek at least 2 flight schedules a week to Cuabang Airport.
President Joko Widodo inaugurated the operation of Cuabang Airport in North Maluku. In this inauguration, the President ordered the Minister of Transportation to seek at least 2 flight schedules a week to Cuabang Airport.
Pagi hari ini, saya perintahkan pada Pak Menteri Perhubungan dan Dirjen untuk di Airport Cuabang ini agar secepatnya diusahakan paling tidak minimal seminggu 2 kali flight menuju ke sini. Sehingga lagi nanti pada keadaan normal tidak bukanya terlalu kencang. Sudah ada tahapan 2 kali seminggu, kemudian baru naik lagi ke keadaan normal, yaitu 3 kali sehari.
Currently, due to the COVID-19 pandemic, there are no regular flight schedules to Cuabang Airport, only for charter flights. Meanwhile, for information, Cuabang Airport was built with an investment cost of 300 billion rupiah, with a runway of 2,400 meters. This airport is expected to become an air connectivity infrastructure that can increase tourism and economic activities in North Maluku. From Jakarta, IDX Channel Team reporting.